We focus on the business of chemistry, leveraging knowledge of chemistry, management, and business. We do that by creating unique networking opportunities, such as like a TED Talk, and we also communicate business trends and topics to members at national, regional meetings, and even remotely. One of our most successful symposium was a symposium in which we brought together folks from Colombia, Germany, and the United States to talk about globalization. And because we were over multiple continents, multiple time zones, we had to come up with an innovative solution to allow everybody to collaborate and communicate. And we did that by having the speakers and the audience be remote. And we had over 150 people involved in this one symposium on globalization. We are managers and leaders within the business community. Most of the folks that are involved in our division aren't necessarily at the bench. They're folks that are in charge of the chemical enterprise, and they can't necessarily come to meetings, and they need ways of getting content that are important to them. If you're new to the American Chemical Society, or you're just looking for a division that fits your needs, join the Division of Business Development and Management and be heard. Contact us today.